looking. Everywhere you look, you see them snakes, nigga looking. Shedding new skin, seducing the public with rubbish. Sham government, I'm on the rise once again. Them say them a democracy, but them are so crazy. Say them for the people, but them kill upon the babies. Maybe if I fall down, the boy them fi kill me. Me run things I never run me.
I'm reminiscing on the block and how it used to be. Instead of getting closer, we getting further from unity. My community of quote minorities diminishing, and supposedly our time I hear is simply finishing. But this is why we gotta stand together. So when we gon' leave?
Never.
Make sure the bonds of your people could never be severed. We must remain the boldest in the coldest of weather.
USA Empire, colonization. You feel the power of this stolen nation. Everything. But you feel helpless, so you participate and increase the hatred. But I can sympathize, I do the same thing. These niggas kill, rob, dope, slang, and gangbang. They only human, so who am I to judge? I try to stay focused, living in this land of blood.
Tell me what are we working for?
Matrix, we left it outside looking in. A God give me lessons. Found a section of sanity, but my mind reminds me of how bad it can be. Back to reality, cause it ain't all good. I get a slap from this life living in the hood. I see a lot of pain, I see a lot of hurt, right where I see it most, next to my own.
And
earth.
As I travel the many hoods, I notice much segregation. Brigadite homes and projects of devastation. Not only celebrities contribute to molestation, all of this depression contributes to my aggravation. Cops got nothing on us, embarrassed because we innocent. Even though I'm innocent, list of charges are infinite. Way they make them play the game on ourself is so intricate. Treating blacks and Hispanics like they part of crime syndicates.
Seen over sights, I see. Keen upon the fact that get my skin brown black. More percentages, more tax, arrest the president's cabinet. And the public, him, I know the half of it. The masses follow tomorrow, them gun pay for this. Weapon.
Here we are, leaving the historic USS Bofin. The ship is amazing. The inside is very, very cramped. That's because it's plated with armor. We're leaving back to Waikiki.
Tell me what are we-